And let us pray. Lord, we thank you for our nation. Our founding fathers held these truths self-evident, that all are created equal, endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, including life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. For 248 years, we have sustained this vision to guard the dignity of every life from conception to natural death, to protect their liberty, especially to speak freely and to worship you, and to support their pursuit of happiness through this life to the next. We pray that you assist our elected officials and candidates always to protect our freedoms, to preserve our democracy, and to govern fairly. Grant them the wisdom every day to place the good of our nation above personal interests and to cherish our union. Teach us all to respect justice and our equality before the law. Lord, protect our military. Teach us gratitude, that we may never forget their selfless sacrifice, and protect also our first responders, police, firefighters, and EMTs, for their bravery too gives us peace. There is a sacrifice that all Americans make to participate in the political process. We ask you to receive his servant, Corey Compitadere, and we pray for those who were injured, demonstrating their commitment to our democratic process. Let us offer a moment of silence. In the words of George Washington, Almighty God, keep the United States of America in thy holy protection and incline the hearts of the citizens to a brotherly affection and love for one another. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.